today we are here because of the gentlemen who have taken time to practice golf in this public pitch. It's public because you just walk in and play golf. So before I make any further speech, I want to introduce the theme of today. And the theme of today is we just came to sponsor some gentlemen, some professional golfers who have done us proud, who are struggled to qualify to participate in this year's Kenya Open. Those gentlemen, they don't come from rich clubs. They're not employed by any golf club, but they have been trying it on a voluntary basis to become professional golfers. I know they have trained and encouraged and given a positive gesture to new golfers. So in that spirit, we sat down as government and said we need to do something to them. The spirit of public golf, when I was appointed as chairman of Sports Kenya, is one of the issues I said the government of Kenya must embrace. And as we speak now, golf has qualified to participate in the next Olympics of 2016. We are also having a program in Sports Kenya of constructing an 18-hole golf course for public in Kasarani with a 9-hole aside 3-par for training. SportPesa is committed to creating an infrastructure at Golf Park for Kenya and for Kenyans.
We, the golfers, are quite happy with that move because the Olympic Games, of course, are the highest level of participation in multi-sport that you can have. And so you'll be mingling with some of the finest athletes in the world in a diverse, in a cross-section of sports. And it is indeed a very, very great experience to be at the Olympic Games. I'll be very happy to see our Kenyans there. The Kenya Open is around the corner, and I really wish the Kenyan participants great success. And I hope, as Mr. Maina has said, that for the first time, we are going to see a Kenyan win the Kenya Open. And that is part of the reason that we from Sports Kenya have come here to give you the support, which the chairman is going to announce in a few minutes' time, so that this can act as an incentive for you to play well and win the Kenya Open. Thank you very much. I wish you the very best.
SportPesa is a new gaming thing. It has never happened anywhere in the world. But in Kenya, we have a new philosophy in gaming. But I want to tell you, this is a model that has really changed the game of gaming, especially in lottery. And also, it has changed the game of sports. You are the sponsors number one of sporting activities. I want to tell you, if you invest in golf, you can never go wrong.
We want, on behalf of the professional, thank Sports Kenya, through our chairman, the chairman, Mr. Fred Muteti, SportPesa. We really thank you very much. It's a noble thing we've started. We hope it will be better. It will be much better next year. On behalf of the professional, thank you very much, and we're looking forward to representing you very well.
We had a meeting with the sponsor. He will announce what they're giving as we are supplementing. So as we're giving 50,000 to each of them, and the money is here, sisi ni watu ya kusema na kutenda. Bana story.
It's quite an auspicious occasion for us as SportPesa to be converged with you other golfers this evening to unveil this special sponsorship for the Kenya Opens Pro Golfers. And as we are here today, I want to announce to you that we are going to sponsor each of the golfers at a cost of 100,000 Kenya shillings. And as you can see, we are also kitting them.